Lesson 7, Figures of Speech. Pre-test. Instructions. Given the following sentences, identify what figures of speech has been used. Analogy, hyperbole, metonyms, metaphors, personification, and simile. Write your answer on the space provided before each sentence.
Objectives. At the end of the lesson, you should be able to identify the functions of figures of speech, determine some types, and to know when to use the figures of speech, and of course to show mastery on the use of figure of speech through writing.
A figure of speech is an imaginative expression that often compares two things that are basically not alike but have at least one thing in common. Figures of speech can clarify the unfamiliar by relating a new concept to one with which readers are familiar. Figures of speech also must be consistent to be effective. These are some of the figures of speech. Analogies are comparisons that show the ways in which two objects or concepts are similar, often used to make one of them easier to understand. Hyperboles are gross exaggerations used to achieve an effect or emphasis. Metaphors are figures of speech that point out similarities between two things by treating them as though they were the same thing. Metonyms are figures of speech that use one aspect of thing to represent it, such as blue for the sky and wheels for a car. Personification is a figure of speech that attributes human characteristics to non-human things or abstract ideas. Similes are direct comparison of two essentially unlike things, linking them with a word like or as. Avoid figures of speech in global communication and international correspondence because people in other cultures may translate figures of speech literally and may be confused by their meanings. Applications. Instructions. Analyze the given artwork below, then write a composition about your insights about it by employing some of the figures of speech.